quick. So what's your thoughts on Budapest so far?
The thoughts are, if you're hungry, no pun intended, come to Budapest. They got some great food.
Are you stupid?
Okay. They got food everywhere you walk.
I know, everywhere,
they got
bars, huh?
Yeah, they got everything, everywhere you walk.
There's food.
You don't gotta even look. Look, we go right out of Airbnb, it's right underneath our building, so, and it's great food.
You're not gonna go hungry and hungry.
They're not gonna go hungry.
Okay. I don't know why they call it hungry, because ain't nobody hungry here.
Yeah, I know.
I really don't. Look, a Mexican spot.
Oh, you want to do that?
No, I'm not saying I want to. I don't really like Mexican.
They got margaritas. It's like a little weekend brunch spot. Oh, this is nice right here. Oh, man. Yo, this is dope right here.
Oh, what is this? Like a market for us?
Yeah, it's like a little market. Cheese market. Eat some cheese. You get whatever you want. This is crazy how you could just miss stuff. Huh?
Hella peaches.
Huh?
What? Peaches and cream.
Yeah.
I know, right?
Oh, they got fresh honey and everything. So this is like a little... What you say now?
I'm about to go live.
Oh my God. What's that? What's that? Food? Peaches?
Hello.
Yeah. Fresh peaches, huh?
Do you think? Bambic package is only $350.
Oh, okay.
It's really good, sweet peaches.
Okay, I'll see if my friends want some.
Uh-huh.
You got alcohol?
Because you can send me up there like that with your VIDs.
Vloggers paradise. This food looks legit, I'm not gonna lie. And they got your peppers. Oh shit.
Yeah, so what y'all think about this spot?
This spot's lit. We're back in round two.
There's a back here for round two. There's hella good food here. Yeah. So what do you think?
Yeah, there's a reason why it's so packed. Yeah. It's so packed, and then there's not much going on over here. The Drum Cafe.
Not too bad.
Thank you so much. It's recording now. Hey, what's going on?
Hello.
Hey.
How are you?
Yeah, we good. So yeah, get them too. Yeah.
Yeah.
In the building.
How do you say Happy Sunday in Hungarian?
Hungarian.
How do you
say it's a holiday.
Holiday. Yeah.
Okay. It's a drink. Hungarian submarine.
Yeah, we got some drink. Yeah.
You?
I'm getting exotic lemonade.
Lemonade.
Me? No, I don't know yet.
Hungarian beer? No.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. The,
yeah, okay, okay.
That's life right
Yeah, the cherry one.
Yeah, the cherry one.
Yeah, yeah. We get drunk.
Yes.
Sorry, now we gotta get you too.
No, I'll have your gin and tonic.
What's up, buddy?
This is gin tonic, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I want that, not the beer.
Not the gin tonic, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright,
yeah,
alright.
It's my friend.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, buddy. Yeah.
What? I don't see any of that.
Oh, right there.
Oh.
What they do? They swapped the menu up?
I don't know.
No, they didn't.
No, we just tripping. That's what you got last time.
Yeah, I want what you got though.